I'm here with a Puerto Rican fan who tells me he's a big fan of Floyd Mayweather, and his wife is a big fan of Manny Pacquiao. He's like the United Nations all together at the MGM. I'm here with a Puerto Rican fan, and who are you going for?
Mayweather all day.
Are you really Puerto Rican?
Mm-hmm.
But why are you going for Mayweather?
He's my favorite fighter.
And what do people say back home? Your family, your friends?
They hate it.
They hate?
Yeah.
Say this event is unbelievable. You know, it's great that you got media from all over the world, you know, covering this fight. I think it's a great thing that you got two boxers with their own promotion companies coming together and making this event happen. So I think, you know, it's a great event.
And she Pacquiao fan.
And you're a Pacquiao fan, so how are you rolling with a Mayweather fan? There could be world peace. That's your what? You're his wife?
Yes.
You guys argue at home ever? Pacquiao Mayweather?
Of course.
All the time.
And what do you tell him?
Whatever. I don't want to hear it.
I think Pacquiao is overrated. Bob Arum protecting him, man. Protecting his cash cow. They're giving him all the right fights. All the people that like to battle. He messed up by fighting Marquez again.
Cotto is he's solid. He's solid. He's a guy I know I can't overlook. And this is a fight that the fans, you know, want to see. Of course, the fans want to see me and Pacquiao after this. And I was hoping that this would be me and Pacquiao, but it's kind of hard to negotiate with Bob, man. It's kind of hard to make that fight happen. So the only thing I can do is move on to the next. And Miguel Cotto is a tough competitor.
What's your reasoning that Pacquiao will win?
I don't think his face gonna hold up. Cotto, you know, ever since Margarito got a hold of him that first time, I think if it goes all the way, it's gonna be unanimous.
So what's gonna happen, Pacquiao Bradley, June 9th?
Pacquiao.
That's all I gotta say.
Pacquiao.
Yes.
But that's crazy that you're a Mayweather fan that's Puerto Rican and she's Filipina. Who do you like on Canelo against Mosley?
Canelo.
So there you have it from the MGM in Vegas. For YouTubeReporting.com, I'm Ellie Stackback reporting. Take a step back.